SpaceX's third launch from Vandenberg Space Force Base this year was a success.
3, 2, 1, engines full power, and liftoff.
The Falcon 9 rocket launched at its scheduled time, 11:12 this morning. The rocket delivered 51 Starlink satellites into low Earth orbit. The booster used today has been used in 8 previous launches.